The Newsroom.
Coming to you from the Urban TV studios here in Kampala, I am Amelia Martha Nachtimbo with top of the news updates. The United Nations has warned that about 69 million teachers need to be recruited around the world by 2030 if international pledges on education are to be kept. UNESCO says there is a massive shortage of teachers required to meet the promise of primary and secondary school places for all children. The biggest gaps in staffing are noted to be in sub-Saharan Africa and Southern Asia. Teachers in Uganda are marking World Teachers Day with celebrations at Lugogo Cricket Oval here in Kampala. Away from that, former Ugandan Vice President Dr. Specioza Wandira Kazibwe has pulled out of the race for the African Union top job following a series of meetings between President Yoweri Museveni and top diplomats in the country. It has been decided that she is not the most suitable candidate for Uganda. The Permanent Secretary of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, Ambassador James Mugume, has confirmed the development. Elections for the coveted AU chairperson are slated for January 2017 in the Ethiopian capital Addis Ababa. The most powerful Caribbean hurricane in nearly a decade has hit Haiti, bringing winds traveling at 230 kilometers per hour, heavy rains, and dangerous storm surges. The hurricane, dubbed Matthew, has now moved off to the northeastern coast of Cuba towards Florida, where warnings are in place. The hurricane is expected to hit New Jersey and areas surrounding it by Sunday. At least seven people have been reported dead and thousands have been displaced. And that story right there concludes our top of the hour news updates. Thank you for joining me, Amelia Martha Nachtimbo. I'll be back at the next top of the hour with more news updates. Stay tuned to Urban TV. See you then.